Alright, today we're at Alexandra Parade Primary School with Animal Man's Mini Zoo. We've got lots and lots of different creatures from around the world. And we're going into all the different classes and getting the animals out so the kids have a chance to see them and touch them, learn a bit about them. We're going to tell them about their environment, species, ecosystems, food chains. We've got snakes, we've got lizards, creepy crawlies and bugs. We've got mammals, rats, mice, chickens, ducks and everything. All hands-on, all interactive, and really lots of fun. So we'll be going in and spending the day and doing three or four different sort of different shows for them and different classes and really getting into the fundamentals of animals and animal care.
What do you think frogs like to eat the most?
Lollipops.
Lollipops, don't be silly, David.
Oh, worms.
Worms, that's right. Worms and what else?